So we got the Ram Jam going on, which is pretty much an excuse to get all these little kids coming in here. And when all the sports set up, there are different stations with fun little mini games. So for track, we have a little race going on. Basketball, they shoot some hoops. Volleyball, they have the little net for them. And it's just a bunch of fun. They have a little passport where they get to do stamps. They get those. We have posters that they get to sign. And it's just a lot of fun to see a bunch of little smiles on little kids' faces.
It's really cool because they get to see that we're real people. I mean, athletes for little kids are just like almost like icons and idols for them. And so to actually be able to interact with them and be with them face to face is really awesome for them.
Yeah, it just brings me back to my youngster days. When I was in their position, you know, hanging out with the older people, you know, shooting, having a good time, you know, and it just brings back good memories. It's an exciting moment for me and all my teammates. And it's a fun experience. I love seeing the smiles on the kids, especially when they make it.
It's really nice to interact with the community because I don't think you really realize how many kids are kind of in the community and looking up to you and watching you. So it's a nice time to kind of like interact and meet all the kids that look up to you.